A more parochial issue. 85 Bowery, it's a building in my district that where 29 families, 95 people and 17, including 17 children, were vacated by the buildings department for safety concerns. Your office and the relevant city agencies, as well as the state HCR, have been involved. I think it's fair to say there was some chaos in the initial vacate process that may have been avoidable with better communication in advance from the city to the tenants. But we've got ongoing concerns that we need to ensure that the landlord is making the repairs that are necessary to get people back into their homes, and that the residents have their rights protected and their services. Just two-part question. First, would you commit to us to work once the, you know, sort of this, beyond this problem, whether we can talk about what the protocol ought to be when you're doing a vacate order, especially in places where there might be language barriers for people understanding what's going on? And secondly, do we have your ongoing commitment that the administration will continue to work with us until all these people are back in their homes?
You want to start on that?
Sure. This definitely is an issue that the agencies involved have been working on daily. There's regular conversations that happen currently between the tenant association and the city. So this is something that we're definitely on top of. The goal is absolutely to return this building to safe and habitable space, homes for people to live in. And I think, yes, we should talk about, after people are allowed to get back in their homes, we should talk about tenant harassment and all those different things.
Yeah, and I would say that your point is very well taken, Senator. We need to perfect a model here, because you're right. This was not handled the way we would ideally want it to, and the left hand and the right hand weren't coordinated, and it's one we have to do better on. We're going to have these kind of problems because of the actions of some landlords, not the majority of landlords, but some landlords who don't do the right thing. And we have to be smarter about how we handle the aftermath of that.